America Mentality is our new morning devotion that starts at 6:30 with Pastor Jolly George. Make sure you're going to check it out and remember, be blessed and God loves you.
Praise the Lord. This is the day that the Lord has made for us to enjoy His presence, experience His goodness, His healing, His mercy, His care, and His favor in our lives. Psalm 11:4 says like that, "The Lord is in His holy temple. The Lord is on His heavenly throne. He observes everyone on earth. His eyes examines them." We all know, or we all experience in a certain times hopelessness in different way. The degree of hopelessness which we experience is differs from person to person. In fact, many people define hope as looking forward to something that they know that they will never get. So hopelessness will come. Hopelessness is when you look out in front of you and you can't see anything, you won't see any possibility for improvement or change. Many of us, we think that we are drowning in a sea of hopelessness, surrounded by a land of emptiness, and we think that there seems to be no way out. The one story I just recently read, I just want to share with you. In the summer of 2000, Russian Oskar II class submarine sank into the sea due to an internal explosion. Divers made several attempts to go down and assess the situation to determine if anyone has survived. Finally, they were successful and they discovered a group of 23 men who had survived the explosion. These men had gone back as far as they could go to the end of the submarine, and they had gathered together in the last remaining pocket of air. They were there. But these divers would not have made it on time. These 23 men also would have lost their lives. But on the wall of the submarine, they found a note written by the captain of the ship. It said like that, "It is dark here to write, but I will try by feel. It seems like there are no chances." The hopelessness we hear in Captain's word has been shared by many people in this world today. We all face the similar feelings in our lives, sometime or other times. We feel that there are no chances. There are no hope. Hopelessness in the middle of the life storms is a human experience that is very common for most of us. But one thing, in the middle of all those things, there we can make a choice that is entirely different choice, to trust God in the middle of all those things and discover that He hasn't abandoned us. He cares for us in the middle of all the storm. To identify that, to recognize that He is in our boat in the middle of our storms. In times like this, remember that God may be silent, but He is not still. He is working in your life. He is orchestrating, and He will come walking on that storm into your life. He comes into that stormy situation and lifts you up. Yes, He hasn't given up on you. He is still working in your life, orchestrating things in your life, and you need to choose to trust Him in the stormy situations, in the dark situations, because He is the one who can seize the sea and calms the wind. And you can trust Him because He is alive. Hallelujah. Because He lives, I can face tomorrow. That should be our hope. That should be our trust. He is able. Hallelujah. Shall we pray? Father, we thank you and we praise you in this beautiful morning, Lord. Yes, Lord. Thank you for being there for us. Thank you for being our Heavenly Father. Lord, in the time of stormy situations, help us to trust you. Help us to find you, Lord. Lord, even if you are silent in our lives, help us to recognize that you are still working in our lives. You are orchestrating things in our lives. You come on time, Lord, and you will lift us up, Lord. We thank you, Lord, because you live, we can face our tomorrows. So we commit our day into the mighty and all the challenges and the issues, Lord. With you, we can face it, Lord. And we see that the situations are turning on favor of us, Lord. Thank you and we praise you. In Jesus' mighty name, we pray. Amen. Hallelujah. When God is silent, understand that He is orchestrating, He is working in your life. Have a blessed day. Thank you.